All clear.
My name is Alex Mercer. I'm the reason for all of this. They call me a killer, a monster, a terrorist. I'm all of these things. Someone released a lethal virus in Penn Station. I woke up in a morgue. Now I hunt. I kill. I consume. I become. I'm gonna find out who did this to me. And I'm gonna make him pay.
Such a twist to be the monster. I love it. Throw me right into it, huh?
Everything from me. They're responsible. And they'll pay.
Thank you.
Oh, my favorite. Heck yeah. Big boys are coming.
Tag 00 Hotel. Priority strike package incoming. Over.
Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, we are looking for
less than an hour. What's next?
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Not wrong. He's just wrong about one particular thing.
16 days earlier.
Hey, I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah, well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer, Alex J. Next of kin, Mercer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the hell out of here now!
Get the fuck out!
Damn. Okay, what easy?
I need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
Where is he? Where did he go?
No, no, no.
Ups. Yes,
what
classic.
Are you throwing me next, huh? What do you want from me?
Just did. Now I gotta kill them too.
This can't be happening.
That works. Worked out better than I thought.
His name is Mercer.
Hostile sighted. Contact imminent.
Yeah, sure. There's memories too.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister. He knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her.
We gotta find the feds. Bing. They get to her. Right before they get to us, shoot. Yep.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. Soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. They know I'm coming. I have to think about this. Now I can get inside.
Tracking him now. Over.
You? Nothing to see here. I'm just being me. With my sister.
I need your help.
Jesus. I knew something fucked up was going on at Gentech. What the hell happened to you, Alex?
A lot.
I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research. Do you... Are you okay?
Oh, I got a freaking splitting headache.
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
I forgot to turn on subtitles.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place.
Goddamn subtitles.
So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year. Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is the story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here.
Sure.
You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so they're most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. They'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.
That's good, sister. That's damn good, sister. That I'll hide out. Mission complete.
They're gonna be waiting for me. They think they're in control, but they have no idea what I'm capable of.
Be suspicious.
What was that?
My bad, damn. Sorry. They're looking at me. Oh, police officer.
Wait, no.
I had semi clean.
My home.
Target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
Holy shit. God damn. That's rude. How you going? Don't blow me up in my own goddamn house. That's just rude.
He's the one.
He's in a damn tank.
You now.
Strike, we have a new mission. Pogo to 1-9-7.
Shoot this!
Fire mission complete. That's a wrap at this time.
Doctor, try to keep the discussion high level. We need to know what we're dealing with on the ground.
Its effect is variable. When it does manifest, it makes the Idaho strain look like the common cold. I don't need to remind you gentlemen how close we came to the point of no return in Idaho. Mercer's body is a bomb, filled with this weaponized pathogen waiting to go off. And now it's loose in the city. Bring it in, no matter what it takes. I'd say dead or alive, but I'm not sure those classifications fit Alex Mercer any longer.
Of intrigue is out
goose-stepping mother...
I can see what he saw. I know what he knew. His memories are my memories. Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her.
Closer than you think.
I wish the hell I never had.
Thank you.
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
A little skittish, aren't you?
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
What the hell?
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
The bad guy.
Can't remember.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done.
That's familiar.
I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir. A suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
How do I use this thing? LLB.
forever, right?
I gotta find someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
Inside. I need someone with rank.
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Just after they entered the holding cell area.
That's it. Close it off. No one goes in or comes out of the Gentech building. I want it sealed with level 4 protocols.
Negative. I don't got him. Stand by. This is Hotel Niner. I think I lost him.
Gonna have to be careful around these things.
Red Crown, it is on
the... Alright, he's my ticket inside.
Was
intense. Oh, what the hell is this now? That's gross. That is gross. That's flipping disgusting.
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
Oh boy. Damn. Okay then. Ooh, that's I don't old, understand. Bro. Did you just do? Do here.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I should lead them to that military base.
Red Cloud! We're being overrun by... Oh, goddamn. Oh.
I can contain them inside a military base.
Red Cloud! We're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal! We're trying to withdraw! Bravo Base, this is Quad YY. We've got some sort of wild fucking animals loose on the streets. We need air support. There he is! There's Mercer! And those fucking things are after him! Red Crown, Chalk 3. The SOBs slipped by us. Request we pack in the search for...
You are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
Hell yes.
More of them, and I'm just getting started.
Watch out! Damn it. So these things ain't even... Controls are not what it used to be.
Look up there, more of
keep coming, I keep killing.
Got a block button. Me.
Get a firefight crew in here! Fire by the fuel dump!
Watch out for those steel tanks!
We may have created these things, but I'll finish them.
Oh.
I'm just trying to get a goddamn gun or something. That's a lot. There are these guys in here. Damn. Best, but hey, it works.